Hidden Games are always mouth-watering. We tried our best. I guess the odds weren't in our favor. But I mean, it's a league. We just have to pick ourselves up and move on and see what we can get from the remaining games. And I mean, it's a league. 18 games, 15 games to go. We hope for the best in the rest.
Game, and it was really a tough contest. The game would have gone anywhere, but I think we had more determination to see that win the game. It was amazing that Aaron put us ahead with that drop goal in the dying minutes, and I think I give it back to God because we prayed for this win and we finally got it. We didn't start the season very well, but we're picking up ourselves, and I'm very sure we're going to get better and better as we go ahead with the games.